Hi everyone, Cody here.
So here's my little hydroelectric generator that I put together. Now, this is a DC permanent magnet alternator that I purchased from Missouri Wind and Solar, and a spoon type water wheel that I purchased on eBay. And I want to use this as part of an off-grid energy storage system, at least a small scale test model. So I've got this hooked up to a multimeter, and this is measuring the open circuit voltage right now. Let's hook it up to this. Now this is just the garden hose. This has been measured at between 75 and 80 PSI. Let's see how much voltage this generates when I've got this going at full tilt. So in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that sounds nice, don't it? All right, so I think I saw 70 something volts there. That is awesome. Now let's turn this down and let's see if we can measure the amperage. I'm going to take the diode out of line. I'm going to hook this basically straight up. This will be a short circuit amperage type deal. All right. So 3, 2, 1. It goes a lot slower now. It still turns and makes power. I didn't really get to see what that was, but I'm sure you guys did. So, yeah, this is going to be a fun little project for the future. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.